I guess he did Knives Out and Glass Onion just came out, and so many other great movies, Brick and Looper. And more importantly, though, he's a friend of mine, and I really, really love this guy. And he's actually a genius. People, like, throw that around a lot, but he's a really clean genius. I can only do the Thursday crossword, but, you know, he can do a Saturday in, like, 5 minutes flat.